Did you call bank?
What's up, Pack Nation? It's Pack Gaming here. Right before this video starts, I'm reminding y'all I have that 35,000 VC giveaway that ends tonight. And if you want to win that, all you have to do is subscribe to my channel, follow me on Twitter, and then tweet at me done. Once you do that, I'll put you in a randomizer and you can win. So in today's video, I'm doing a top 5 video. I want to see who are the players, according to 2K, in 5 years that will end up being some of the best players in the NBA. I'm not talking about players that are already really, really good, because I actually want to talk about the players that are doing okay now and that are young and that are going to end up becoming some of the best players in the NBA. So I'm not going to mention Steph Curry or James Harden, who are supposedly going to be very, very good in the future still and win more championships. I'm also not adding in Anthony Davis, because even though he's a 96 overall in the game, in 5 years' time, he was already 25 years old when this starts. He was already considered one of the best players in the NBA, so I feel like he doesn't exactly count. And also, one more thing, this isn't purely based off the overall rating, but a lot of things matter. What they did with their career, what awards did they win, well, of course, what the rating is, and how are their stats looking like. So we're starting this list off at number 5 with Ben Simmons. He played the first 4 years simulated for the Philadelphia 76ers, and then he signs with the Los Angeles Clippers as a 95 overall, one of the best players in the NBA. Ben Simmons made first team All-NBA a couple times, but he has not won an NBA championship, even though he's made the All-Star team plenty of times. He has not won any other award, and he's never made an NBA Finals. That's the only reason he is at number 5. At number 4, it is Kristaps Porzingis at a 93 overall. Again, one of the best players in the NBA in 5 years. Kristaps Porzingis in the 5 years simulated wins points per game scored in 2022 and 2020, with 27.3 points per game and 25.4 points per game, being one of the most prolific scorers in the NBA. And according to this, compared to everyone else on this list, he will be considered one of the greatest scorers in our generation. And he was also able to get the Knicks finally back into the playoffs. At number 3, Lonzo Ball at an 89 overall in 5 years. He will be only 25 years old at that time. And you're actually going to be pretty surprised with some of the stuff he's won. He has not made an NBA Finals yet, nor won an NBA Finals yet. However, he won MVP twice in the past 2 seasons. He has been an All-Star for 3 seasons. First team All-NBA 3 seasons. First team All-Defense 4 seasons. He's been playing out of his mind for the past couple years, being one of the most improved players on this list. And if he continues to play at that rate, who knows, he might even win an NBA championship. At number 2, it is Karl-Anthony Towns for the Minnesota Timberwolves at a 95 overall. One of the best players in the NBA, actually the best center in the league. Cat becomes an NBA champion for his final 5th season. He becomes an All-Star for 4 seasons. First team All-NBA twice, second team twice, and then third team once. And then Rookie of the Year, but we already know he's won that, and first team All-Rookie. But he ends up becoming an NBA champion. He leads the Timberwolves to that championship. Even though he's never gotten MVP because he's not putting up crazy numbers, still, he leads a team to a title, their first ever title for the Timberwolves. And finally, at number 1, it is Giannis Antetokounmpo, 96 overall for the Milwaukee Bucks, loyal to the Bucks at only 28 years old. Let me show you what this guy's done. He was MVP of the NBA in 2021, NBA champion on 2020, led the Bucks to an NBA championship, 6-time All-Star, 6-time first team All-NBA, 1-time second team All-NBA, Defensive Player of the Year on 2022, Most Improved Player. This guy has done it all, and it's only been the past 5 years simulated. This guy is, according to 2K, gonna end up being the next LeBron James. Of course, he's only won 1 championship at 28 years old, but if he continues to be as good as he has been, who knows? That's it for this video, but just reminding you guys that this is all simulation. This was only 1 simulation. A lot of different things could happen. Who knows who actually is gonna end up being really good? We'll never know. This didn't take into account the real rookies. Who knows, maybe Trae Young next season or DeAndre Ayton ends up being the next Curry, LeBron James immediately. We'll never know, but this is according to 2K. And that's it for this video, guys. Do you think 2K is right or wrong? Leave it in the comments below. If you like my channel, please give my channel a sub, and I'll see you guys next time.
Did you call bank?